Because how could I serve a God who would send people to hell? You ever heard that? How could I serve a God, your God, sends people to hell? Then he's not a good God. I wouldn't want to serve that God. Well, I want to answer that with this. God has never sent anybody to hell. He's never sent any human being to hell, nor will he ever send any human being to hell. C.S. Lewis, y'all know of him, right? C.S. Lewis says, where we spend the afterlife is entirely our choice. Where we spend the afterlife is entirely our choice. I heard someone this week witness to somebody and invited them to church, and their answer was, I don't need church in my life. I don't need God in my life. So guess what? When you hear that, they're going to get exactly what they willed in the afterlife. They didn't want God's will. They wanted their will. People who go to hell get their will. People who go to heaven want God's will.